turns out I'm bad at vlogging because I didn't like film many of the stuff we did today.
Oh my god.
I just like did them.
You were having so much fun.
I was. It's loud. But we went to a vegan restaurant and met like the nicest lady ever. And the food was delicious. Went and bought some socks, which is more exciting than it sounds. And now we are on the BART, which is the train system. And yeah, went for a run this morning. Man, I didn't film anything today. That's kind of good, but it's kind of bad because I'm like supposed to be. But cool.
All right, I've woken up. I'm going to do some parkour and I might be late, but it's like a quarter of an hour walk to the train station and I'm going to get a train to get there at 9 and it's 8. 15 minutes having breakfast, we'll see.
That's breakfast.
And some toast. I'll update you and I might have cool videos today because I'm actually training.
So here's the other thing San Francisco's got going for it. Like, it's got the train system and stuff so you can walk everywhere, and while you're walking you can jaywalk. I don't know if it's legal. In LA. Maybe because it was all freeways and big old roads. But no one was jaywalking, and jaywalking's like my life. Didn't want to like wait for a crossing and stuff, but yeah, here everyone jaywalks. I'm excited, and I'm going down to a parkour gym. People are going to be there, and it's early. It's 9. Like, they're actually up at 9, which is crazy for traceurs. Yeah, no, this is cool. Alright, we're doing parkour. Hey, Philip. I've made friends, and I'm going to Apex later. And let's see what's in San Francisco.
Just to love you.
Look at this epic spot. Training, and I'm about to get a train back. And she found a climbing challenge at this crazy spot. It's like San Fran's Dame le Duc. Dame le Duc. I'm hot. Alright. I'm now driving to Apex. It was a really sunny day now. Training was awesome. I sorted out the train system here. Alright. I'm at Apex and it's just incredible.
San Francisco.
Oh, yes, look at that. Get out of here. Apex was excellent. I even bought a band, which I don't know if I'm going to wear because I never wear them, but I might. Alan has built the sickest gym. It's the best gym I've ever been to. Apparently Boulder's better, and apparently I have to go there, but it's not on the route plan, so we'll see. I made a friend who lives in Seattle, who I might train with in Seattle. I made a couple other friends at the gym. One guy, I've got Nam. I'm going to say Nam. That sounds right. I had real good training, and I hope I filmed some good stuff. This is, I'm feeling really good, and it's a beautiful day. Yes. Okay. This is beautiful. It's supposed to be like ugly and stuff. This is a nice drive. Man. Damn it. Turn down. Good. That was the best gym that I've ever been to. It had everything I wanted except a bar over a foam pit, but Tempest had that and I was there the other day. I might even go back tomorrow, I don't know. And it was the nicest drive home, and I got like a bit of a headache, but we're cooking dinner soon, yeah. And it's really sunny. This is cool. So I like San Francisco. Alright, you ready?
I got a guitar! And it's tiny!
We're off to Ashland tomorrow. Probably take all day. Getting up early. I'm planning it now. I'm going to watch a basketball game on TV. But I got a little guitar so I can write music and play it and stuff. San Francisco's awesome. I put in all my gym visits and my other stuff and my trainings and my stuff, and it was good. I'll see you tomorrow morning, let's be honest. That's the end of this one. Thank you very much.